thing is, when you gotta add stuff to it, you know.
But he, I mean, he was working for somebody else. Yeah. I guess he's got no business.
Today I am at the Cherry Auction Auto Swap in Fresno, California, and we're going to take a look what they got here for sale. They should have a variety of everything. Motorcycle parts, welder. That's a cool wagon.
I made that one.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
That looks great.
You know what it is? It's a little Koopa.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Have a great day.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Anything you can think of, they have it here, from pruners to wrenches to lawnmower tires, hitches, signs, golf cart, golf cart, golf bag cart. Set of Cadillac wheels.
A fruit bin. I might be able to fit it in my truck, but I don't think so.
Here's some awesome trucks on display. Let's take a look at these. Ford truck. Another Ford truck. Like early 60s Chevrolet truck. Here's a rare car in the United States. This is actually an Opel. Original engine. I wonder if it runs. Let's take a look at the inside. Not bad. beautiful early 70s truck. One ton flatbed with a dually axle. Continental with the suicide doors. It's a beautiful long car. Look at that front. To me, it looks beautiful. And look how wide the doors are. Look, there's about 4 inches between the windshield and the side of the car. Look how wide the doors are. Absolutely beautiful. Lots of cars here for sale. Valve covers for all the models, V8s. Here's a beautiful Volkswagen Beetle. Trim pieces, fuel cans, visor, motorcycle gas tanks, wrenches, everything and anything you can think of for cars, they have it here. We're gonna keep walking this way. Clusters for GM. Carburetors, mufflers, knickknacks, emblems. Even the old barrel fuses. Knives. Anything you can think of. Roses. Hats. Okay, and I'm gonna keep filming. I'm gonna end this video here. If you are still watching, thank you very much for watching my video. I'll see you on the next one.